found this in my grandmother's stuff. She'd saved this for me. This would be my fifth hour, seventh grade shop class. 1982, I was 12 years old. A little bit of my handwriting. Talk about metal, table of contents. I don't know. My name's David McDermott, and I come from this family here that had this business here. When they died, I didn't take it over. I took on the gamble in life. I wound up fucking nothing.